I would play in G minor today and try for something a little bit more rhythmic. We'll see how it goes. I might change halfway through if I feel like it.